You've done the sporty bit and you got, you know, your world champion silver, la-di-da-di-da. You can translate that into clothing now. And you can become this
that
beautiful,
be
gorgeous woman.
Yeah.
You know, best dressed in Norway. Oof, OK, can I have a look? Oh, look at those abs. You are a brick, OK, which is like Kate Moss. She's a brick too. That's better. Pretty, 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 girly, pretty. She has a responsibility to look gorgeous because she is on television, and if you're in that game, you know, you got to look your best.
Oh.
The colour, the silver and the white is beautiful. Mm. What do you think?
I like here.
Yeah.
Like it's tight here.
Yeah. But I just feel it's a bit hard on you. It's not who you are as a woman. There is nothing... It hasn't got a sense of humour, that dress. OK, you look like a sort of morning show TV host. Funny
enough.
Like
a grandmother.
Yeah, I think you need to go younger. Black is not your colour. Oh, fab. I love that.
Yeah.
What are you thinking?
I'm afraid it's just a little bit too much.
They're going to have to do a little test with her, I think, to see if she's taken anything in. That's a great colour for you. Neon. You need strong colours, my love.
Oh, this one I like.
Bad colour for you. Because they're pastel. I'm afraid you've got to get used to wearing bright colours.
Oh,
it's so fucking irritating. She's so gorgeous.